Hello guys, this is the Ferrari 458 Italia GTE, the race car version of the 458 Italia road car. Although the car is based on the road car, there are some significant differences between the two, not only visually but mechanically too. Due to FIA restrictions, the engine produces 465 brake horsepower. This is 97 brake horsepower less than the road car. The race car is also 240 kilograms lighter than the road car. One of the interesting differences between the two, the road car and the race car, is that the race car has conventional fixed aero at the front, whilst the road car has movable front aero that adjusts at high speed. The GTE also has a wider track and bigger wheel arches front and rear. The rear wheel arches also encompass a NACA air duct. The front of the car also has more air vents for extra cooling and aerodynamics. The 458 GTE is one of the most successful racing cars produced by Ferrari. Challenging the Porsche 911 dominance in GT racing, it never actually entered that form of racing officially as a works team. Instead, privateer teams and customer teams entered the car in a number of different championships and significant races. One of those is the Le Mans 24 Hours, which they won in 2012 and 2014. The World Endurance Championship, they were manufacturers champions in 2012, 13, 14 and 16. And the European Le Mans Series team championship was won in 2012, 13, 14 and 15. In 2016, Ferrari replaced the 458 GTE with the twin-turbocharged Force 88 GTE. We have to wait and see whether this new car is going to be as successful as the old one, but let's hope it is because I'm a Ferrari fan and hopefully this one will carry on where the other one left off. And thank you for watching this short video, and please subscribe because there's a lot more content to follow.